There is power in the name of Jesus to break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Woo! To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. There is power.
Come on. Come on, you declare it.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We bless the Lord. Even nanamhlanje, inkosi ilungile. Sibonga kakhulu insindiso. UJesu owasinika yona ngomusa. Ukuze sibizwe ngoba singabantwana bakaThixo. Hallelujah. Masifumane izwi likaNkulunkulu nasekuseni as you go to church. Thank you so much for people who are always desire good ngathi and all those who are preaching the word of God. Kuhle nje kakhulu ukuthi ngisho ukuthi we are there in Queenstown, number 1 Debbie Street, we are there. If you want to be with us, feel free to be with us. Egamen lika Yesu. We are also in East London, Oxford Road number 171. You will find us there. Egamen lenkosi Yesu. Wednesdays, I am there in East London. Thursdays, I'm in Queenstown. Sunday, the Queenstown in East London. There is a pastor there, Mfundisi Umatabata. Uhle kakhulu uThixo uyasinceda. Egameni lika Yesu. Thank you so much for people God is touching nge messages esishumayela kubo. Umnqweno wethu ukuthi uNkulunkulu abasize abantu bakhe, kube khona ama breakthroughs, kube khona ukutyhileka kwemfihlo zikaNkulunkulu, so that we may know him better than yesterday. Glory to Jesus Christ. More special in the days eskuzo namhlanje. Bible lethi, these are the last days. Glory to Jesus Christ. Book of Psalm chapter number 1 says, blessed is the one who does not walk in step with the wicked, or stand in the way that sinners take, or sit in the company of mockers, but whose delight is in the law of the Lord, and who meditates on his day, on his law, day and night. That person is like a tree planted by streams of water, which yields its fruit in season, and whose leaf does not wither. Whatever they do, prosper. Father, bless this word in the name of Jesus Christ. The name of Jesus. We bless the Lord. Now it says here, blessed is the one who is blessed. Who is blessed? People outside are looking blessing. Who exactly is blessed? Ibhayibhile liyamchaza umuntu osikelelweyo kakuhle. Ayisiyo le nto siyibona apha phandle. Isibusiso sibalulekile kakhulu, kodwa we see that people are lost. They think that blessing is material thing. Glory to Jesus Christ. What is a blessing? Kakuhle na kakuhle. And who is blessed? It's important. I'm just sharing this scripture. The blessed is the one. Sikelelwe lo mntu ongahambi ngecebo labagxeki. Who does not walk in the weak with the wicked, or stand in the way that sinners take. Sikelele lo mntu lowo isibusiso sikuye. Bayathanda abathandi. Lowo muntu ongahambi nabantu ababi ngezenzo. I am a pastor and apostle who hate wickedness. Noma kuza kuluphlobo. What is wicked? I hate in the name of Jesus Christ. Like my father, he hates, God hates wickedness. That is why God is going to deal with wickedness. Glory to Jesus Christ and those who are wicked. The Bible says, blessed is the one who does not walk in step with the wicked. If awuhambi nabaxeke, ahambi nabantu abaplena ukwenza okubi. Every day when I stand and preach and talk to people, it's always the warning ukuthi kulo uNkulunkulu bazalwane simkhonzayo unjani. Glory to Jesus. He is the blesser. But who is blessed? He or who must be blessed by God? Or ngubani esinoqiniseka ukuthi lo usikelelwe bayathanda abathanda. Uma lo muntu engahambi necebo labaxheke. Glory to Jesus. Angahambi nabantu abenza obubi. Glory to Jesus. Or sit in the company of mockers. Kona I company yabantu abagxeka. Boma I group le mayihlangene le group iyawuhlangana ngokubi ngumntu. Ayikwazi ukuhlangana izokhuleka. Njalo mayihlangene icabanga ukuthi singamenzana ubani ukuzave kabuhlungu. The Bible says, if you don't walk with those kind of people, one, the wicked one, two, aboni, hallelujah, ungahambi naboni, glory to Jesus. Oh, but whose delight is in the Lord, is the law of the Lord, lo muntu ibe ngumuntu osoloko ezidla ngoNkulunkulu ecabanga ngendlela zikaNkulunkulu. The Bible, lo muntu lo usikelelwe, hayi ngoba alithi usikelelwe ngoba enemali, alithi usikelelwe ngoba etholela, but unensika yesibusiso. Kungakubi kuye namhlanje, but lo muntu azilondoloze, angahambi ngecebo elingendawo. Lapha abantu in our days are looking ways of how they must be blessed. Some are looking ways of how they must have money. One must be killed ukuze bafumane imali. Twinkling of an eye, the money is gone. Esazeleni konakele kubi, akona maningi amabanjwa agcwele apha phandle angabanjwanga ngekotrongweni kodwa banjwe ngaphakathi. Glory to Jesus. They are not happy. The word blessed means happy. Ngamanye amazwi, you can be say, you can say you are blessed kube nezinto eziphathwayo kodwa ngaphakathi abakwazi ukuthi mntana sekhaya akukuhlanga, udinga umkhululi egameni lika, udinga uJesu akukhulule akwenze wonwabe ngaphakathi. UJesu into engiyithanda ngayo uthi uma efika ngaphakathi akwenze ube noxolo nesiqu sakho. Glory to Jesus Christ. When I look outside, abantu abaningi bajobhekile, abantu abaningi bonwabile, kodwa bonwabanga ngaphakathi. Bible lithi usikelelwe umuntu ongahambi nabenzi bobubi. Ayi group yabantu ababi ikwenza ujobheke ngaphakathi, kwenza futhi ube guilty, ukwenza uzazi ube nezinto ozazi wedwa bangazazi abanye ezikwenza ube libo. That is why uJesu mayikhuluma uthi the spirit of the Lord is upon me, for he has anointed me to release captive from captivity. Ngawaphi la mabanjwa? Ngamabanjwa la aboshwe sazeleni, ngamabanjwa la akabonwanga ngabantu, akabonwanga ngamapolisi, but aziwa ngumoya. Umntu ngumntu kuzazi uthi uJesu ungigcobile ukuze ngibakhulule. Glory to Jesus Christ. Blessed is the man who does not walk in step with the wicked. Unganyathela pho banyathele khona, ungazihlanganisi ne-meetings zabantu. Kona abantu ekufuneka wazi ukuthi awuhambi naba bantu ngoba banhliziyo zikhohlakeleyo egameni leNkosi. Sometimes abanye ngabantu abagood ekujobheni ivangeli likhonjwe ngendlela engeyiyo. egameni lengu the Bible says the verse number 3 this number 2 but he is whose delight is in the law of the Lord and who meditates on his law day and night khuluma uNkulunkulu kuJoshua uthi lencwadi ingehlukani nawe sidinga abantu kwezinsuku abanjalo sidinga abantu abasikelelweyo abonwa bengaphakathi abonelayo ngabo abantu abacabanga ngoNkulunkulu uma ucabanga ngoNkulunkulu ucabanga okuhle ngabantu ucabanga ukuthi abantu basindiswe egameni lika Jesus. You are always praying for people, you are always blessing other people, you are sharing good news to people, ulivumba elimnandi ebantwini egameni lengo. The Bible says verse number 3, that person is like a tree planted by streams of water which yields its fruit in lo muntu lo izinto zakhe zenzeka ngama season akhe uNkulunkulu egameni lenkosi uJesu, whose leaf does not, in other words, he does not lose hope. Glory to Jesus. Lapho amaxesha esiphila kuwo abantu baphelelwe ngamathemba abazi kuzolunga nje uma uhleli kahle kuNkulunkulu uhamba kahle noNkulunkulu ukhululwe ngaphakathi ungaphili ngamaqhinga ungaphili ngendlela zobumnya lithi iBhayibheli lowo muntu unjengomuthi. Glory to Jesus Christ. Otshaliwe ngasemlanjeni olifulawo li green. Hallelujah. Sifanele sihlale si green during dry season, during mourning times, during times of pain, during times when we have lost our families, kodwa sihlala sinethemba. Lawo muntu lo lithi iBhayibhile uhlala enelifu eli green, whatever they do prosper. iBhayibhile lithi wonke into ayenzayo lo muntu iyaphuma, bangayilwa lithi iBhayibhile iyaphuma. Akathakatheki umuntu ohamba kahle noNkulunkulu, akanqweneleleke izinto ezimbi noma sebemqwenelela ukuthi angaphumi. Lithi iBhayibheli lo muntu uyaphumela. Ngamanye amazwi sifumana indlela yempumelelo eyiyo ukuthi uma sifuna ukuphumelela, one, masingahambi ngamacebo obumnyama, singahambi nabanzi bobubi, singahlukani nezwi likaNkulunkulu. Lithi iBhayibheli ngako konke esikwenzayo kuyaphumela. Verse number 4 is comparing now, not so the wicked, they are like chaff. Abenzi bobubi umbona ngathi uyaphumelela namhlanje, ngomso uyalila. Khona abantu abalilayo abalili ngoba kuthiwa bahlelwe zizinto ezimbi, ngoba bayavuna. Glory to Jesus. Khona abantu abangabakhulekela hayi aphumeleli noma kwenzeka izinto ezimbi, ngoba is he is reaping. The Bible says they are like chaff that the wind blows away, therefore the wicked will not stand in the judgment. Ngamanye the Bible says here, laba bantu futhi ngeke bame ngemini yomgwebo. No, sinners in the assembly of the rash, abakwazi futhi ukuhlangana kwinhlangano yamalungisa. For the Lord watches over the way of the righteous people, bagadwe nguNkulunkulu. But the way of the wicked leads to destruction, but abenzi bobubi indlela zabo zisa kwantshabalala. Ngibona abantu abaningi beshiya indlela eziright beya kwindlela ezimbi. It's a time, bazalwane, sithi think of time to plant and time to reap. It's a time that we must know that we will reap what we sow. Glory to Jesus Christ. Abantu abaningi baya kwicala lentshabalala, abantu abaningi bafomisha group zobubi, abantu abaningi bahamba indlela ezingekho right, balibele. The Bible says the wicked will not stand in the judgment. Glory to Jesus. But the ways of the righteous are there, ziwoywe nguThixo egameni lika Jesu. But the way of the wicked leads to destruction. I want to pray in the name of Jesus Christ. There are people who want to shift from group of the wicked to the company of the right people. These two groups, the other group will never be blessed. and the other group is blessed. The group ehlala kwicebo lobu right lithi iBhayibhile isikelele lo muntu ongahambi ngecebo eli bi nabantu abenzo obulithi iBhayibhile lo muntu usikelelwe khona ngikhuluma nabo. As I'm about to pray, it's not about the material thing. Maybe ungakabi nawo manje, ungangaphangeli manje, ungakubi manje, kodwa ngithi mntwana sekhaya usikelelwe ukuba awuhambi ngendlela zobumnyama. Ungayifuni i-breakthrough ngendlela yobumnyama, ungamshiyi uJesu uye kwizinto ezoxabanisa noNkulunkulu. Lithi iBhayibhile uverse number 3, lowo muntu whatever they do prosper. Umuntu ohlala ehleli kuJesu egameni lika Jesu uya phumelela. Khona into engisinike yona empilweni yami, ngafunga ngathi angisoze ngenze okubi ngezama izandla kuba ngizama impumelelo. I will remain in the position of the Lord. I will worship God. Noma kubi noma kuhlo Daniel bamnqula uNkulunkulu izinto zinganhlanga. They never shifted. He said, I will not go about. Baningi uSathane sebashiftile wabasusa wabajoinisa igroup engeyiyo engasikelwa. Baningi ababoshiwe enhlizweni egameni likaJesu banezinto abazazi bodwa abasonobanga. The Bible says, blessed is the man, happy is the man. We need to be blessed. We need to be happy down in our spirit. Noma ungabhethe zindlu, noma ungabhethe ekubonakaleni kwethu ebantu basibone ngathi asinamani, babone ngathi asiphumelele, kodwa emoyeni sonwabile egameni. I've seen people having money kodwa emoyeni bongonwabile. Blessed is the man egameni likaJesu. Ngihlala namhlanje before I pray, you look the people ohamba nabo, look the group ohlala nabo, look the kind of believers ovana nabo. What kind of people are they? Nihlangana nenzeni amaxesha amanizinxoxa nithini? Uma nihamba nidiscussane, yini planning yenu uma niya ngaphambili? Ezinye igroup ziyathandaza, ezinye igroup zikhuluma ngabantu, ezinye igroup ziyafasta zithi baba makusindiswa abantu, ezinye igroup ziyadiscuss how to kill other people. Ithini eyakho iposition? Wayiphi group one? The Bible says, blessed is the man who does not walk with the plan of the wicked. Abanye bayasuggestwa hamba uye emsangomeni, abanye amasuggestion ayeza hamba uye kosiyazi, hamba ohlabela abadala. But kunama-suggestion athi ungayi lapho, khonza uNkulunkulu, themba uNkulunkulu. Khona iDavid uthi uma ikhuluma uthi ngiwaphakamisela ezintabeni amehlo about to cry, uthi uncedo lwam luyakuvela kuYehova umenzi wezulu nehle. Noma unganzima, sidinga abantu abathi angeke ngoliphazamisa ijoy enginayo enhlizweni, ubudlelwane nabo nomoya ongcwele. Imeko ingambi, indlala ingafika, ukufa ungafika, kodwa will never disturb the joy that I have. For blessed is the man who does not walk with the plan of the wicked. I'm about to cry in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Many are not happy. Many have lost this blessing, a secret blessing that you know inside. Bakutolika abantu kodwa when we are yazi ngaphakathi, yes, I am happy. UJesu wonwabile ngaphakathi, bayambethelela bayamsizela. Uthi zikhaleleleni nina. Why? Because deep down in his spirit he was happy, he was innocent, he had no sin. Akazange ayijoin igroup yabe egameni likaJesu. I'm about to pray. I'm gonna pray for people who are rooted in the position of God, who will never shift, who will never go to the left nor to the right, but rooted, having the plan and say, Lord, till I die, I'm gonna worship you. I will never bow to the devil. Indlala ngangishaya, imeko ingabheda, ngingathothwa emzini, ngaphelelwa ngumsebenzi, kodwa I will never walk with the plan of the wicked. Luli Sandra Sako, maybe mewa in chang, uti mpostole, pray for my life. I nearly shifted, but now I hear you speaking in the name of Jesus. I'm taking my decision. I'm going back to my God. Pray for my family. I am the firstborn in my family. Akukho ndlela zakuphila ngidiphende kwindlela yokuba ndijonge enkosini, ngipha amandla. Father, I pray
for your people in the name of Jesus. You say blessed are those who do not walk with the plan of the wicked, those who will never take the suggestion of the devil. I pray that Lord, you raise them this morning. Let no one take the advice of the devil in the name of Jesus. You bless your people, you guide your people, you provide, you shelter. Who tells you like only she ilungisa egameni lika Jesus? Said whatsoever they do, these people, it shall prosper, but the wicked will never stand. Thank you so much for your word. In Jesus' name I thank you. Amen.
Supporting the ministry financially. God bless you. Ubobonke laba are always supporting monthly. It's not the waste of time. Apostle Paulo Suti, God that I serve will surely supply zonke izidingo zakho. Kulabo who are still praying to support, allow God to talk to you so that you do it with a revelation. It's not about money, it's about a revelation first. Why do you do it? So that we won't fix our eyes on money. It is about a revelation. But what I know, giving is a blessing to you who is a giver. The Bible says it is more blessed to give than to receive. If you want to support again, take our bank details. We will be blessed and you shall be blessed. God bless you.
Thank you so much, Bazalwane. It's very important to know the group ohamba nayo. What kind of people ohamba nabo? What advices do you take? Some are taking wrong advices. It's good to take advices not of the wicked. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Bible says, for the Lord watches over the way of the righteous. Righteous people are always assured by the Lord in Jesus' name. But the wicked, the way of the wicked leads to destruction. Noma ungabonana kokuhle ezintweni zakho, ukuba into onayo impumelelo nayo ube nayo ngendlela yobumnyama. The Bible puts it clear that that way it leads to destruction. Thank you so much. God bless you. God bless you. Bye bye.
Everyone, I'm Zinhle
and I'm Sanelisiwe.
You are watching Rise Up with Apostle Sranza. May God bless you. Amen.